2020 has not been that good, hasn't it?